I was setting up a Cayo Perico heist and I noticed some trees out in the middle of the ocean. This is one of the weirdest glitches I've seen in GTA Online. A ton of Cayo Perico props were floating mid-air above the ocean.